Welcome for tonight. Yoga for anxiety, Dilyana Yoga. I'm so grateful that you joined me tonight. And let's begin with sitting cross-legged position. We're gonna kind of just take a time to arrive in the space, the room. We're gonna take time to tune inside a little bit and just to. Let's start with a little bit breathing meditation. You can make yourself comfortable sitting cross-legged. Try to maintain the spine straight. You can put your palm facing up with palms towards the ceiling to receive more energy, or you can put with palms facing down in your knee or your abs. To grounding more, depend what you need tonight more, choose your position, and then relax your shoulders, away from the ears, just close gently the eyes, and then just begin to observe the breath, just observe the breath without controlling how moving up and down. You want to breathe through the nose, and inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose. A few our breath move. Feel if there's any tension inside the body and breathe there. Just relax the mind, relax the body. Relax the jaw, the face, every muscles. Relax the shoulders. Maintain your spine straight. Feel the grounding and the tailbone down on the yoga mat. You just observe the breath. You can put one hand on your chest, left hand on your chest or heart center, and right on top of the left. And let's take deep inhale from the belly. Expand the lower rib cage and then upper rib cage. And then exhale through the nose again. Inhale in this way, pull until the top of the ground from the belly, and then exhale full all the way down. Inhale full, rise the belly, open the chest, and exhale full. Breathe in full, extend. Move the breath from the belly to the crown of the head, and then exhale slowly, head, chest, rib cage, belly. Inhale, full. And then exhale, full. Inhale, full. Exhale, full. Move the breath in, extend. Then contract the belly, exhale through the nose. Full breath in with the belly. Exhale. The nose. And inhale. And pause now. Hold the breath. And exhale full. And pause again. Then again, take a deep inhale with the belly and chest. Count to 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. And exhale, longer, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pause. You have a few, so try to pause and hold the breath as much as you can. Inhale, full. And hold. And exhale now, slowly, control, exhale. pause. And if something changes inside the body and the mind, feel the lightness. And then inhale full to four or six. And hold. And exhale eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Feel if there any tension, any stiffness inside the body, any discomfort, and breathe there. Try to relax everything. Again, take a deep, full breath from the belly and chest. Extend to the top of the crown, hold. And then exhale, swirl through the nose. Pause. Slowly inhale again. Pause. And exhale slowly. Let's do five more times in this way. Inhale full. Expand the belly. Move the breath towards the top of the crown and fold. Exhale slowly, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gentle inhale. Hold. And exhale slow, longer. Empty everything. Release any negative thoughts, emotions, stress, anxiety. Inhale, peace. Hold and exhale all the negativity, all the stress melting out. Inhale, love. Exhale, peace. Inhale, grounding. Exhale, relax. Peace. Exhale, relax. Let's take one full deep inhale. Stand and then slowly through the nose, contract the belly, exhale. And release the hands, open the eyes, and then let's take a few circle with the head from the right to the left. Inhale, drop the chin down to the chest. Exhale, left ear, left shoulder. Exhale, slowly up. Pick a kind of your neck. Exhale, again, down. Inhale, left. And exhale, right. Inhale, left. Exhale, right. Let's change direction. Inhale, right. Exhale, left. Inhale, right ear, right shoulder. Exhale, up. Inhale, left. Exhale, down. One more circle. With your breath, with your space. Exhale. Come to neutral. Open the eyes if they're closed, and then make a few circles with the shoulders, lift up to the ears and then down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now let's go to sitting cat and cow. Inhale, open the chest, look up. Exhale, round the spine, move the belly. Inhale, open the chest, look up. Exhale, round the spine, move down. One more time, inhale, look up, open the chest. Exhale, slowly. And come to neutral, slowly move your hands in front, stretch your spine as much as you can. So move away as much as comfortable for your low back, your spine. Feel the stretch in your low back and hips. Take a five deep inhale and exhale, breathe in full, breathe out. Deep inhale full. Breathe out through the nose. Inhale, ujjayi breath, contract the throat, back of the throat, make an ocean noise, ocean breath. Exhale full, with the close mouth, exhale through the nose. Feel the stretch, move with the breath, one more deep inhale. Exhale. Okay, move to the left side, the left. And then just bend towards the left knee. Feel the stretch of the right side, the low back. Breathing full. Towards the low back, towards the right side of the back. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Slowly start to move your hands in the middle and then towards the right side. So right chest over right knee, and then feel the stretch on the left side of all rib cage and low back. And breathe there. Take a full breath in. Slow breath out. Full breath in. Slow breath out. One deep inhale, one more. Exhale. Slowly, move slowly to the middle, and then slowly come up, and then stretch your both legs in front and shake it a little bit, shake it. You're gonna do the circle that does the postures, or you're sitting with wax legs, feet. You put your both hands in both sides of the body and stretch your spine. Take a few more deep inhale full, exhale, inhale to four, 3, 2, 1, exhale to 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale to 4, hold, and then exhale 6, 5, 4, 3, 1. Now we're going to make it equal, inhale 4, exhale 4, inhale 4, 3, 2, 1, exhale 4, 2, 1, inhale full, exhale full. Inhale, circle the hands, stretch out, and then exhale, lift with the chest, hinge from the hips, and then slowly go over until you reach your toes, your ankles, your calf muscles. If you can take the ankles or the feet, and then round the spine, bring your forehead to me, and feel the stretching low back. Here and then feel the stretching behind the thigh, behind the both legs, the thigh and both legs. Feel the stretch. Take a 3 deep inhale and exhale here, breathe in through and breathe out. Breathe in 1, 2, 3, 4, exhale 4, 3, 2. 1. Exhale, slowly start to come up. Okay, bring the soles of the feet together. And you can be a little bit, make it further away. And then just slide the both hands in both sides, inside, below the legs, this way. And again, you feel the stretch on the hips and stretch in the low back. Take a few moments here. If you have a blog, book, or something, you can support. Actually, it's too far away. Okay, then you're going to use the walk for the next, after a while, next position. Now you just slide the hands down and watch the forehead towards the feet and just breathe towards the low back. Breathe here, relax, reset. You have the relax the low back. And breathe. Maintain this ocean breath, contract back on the throat, inhale full, count to 4, 3, 2, 1, exhale 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale 4, 2, 1, exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, inhale 1, 2, 4, exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, and then slowly make way up. Now we'll extend the left feet a little bit up in front or just a little bit a diagonal, and bend the right to the soles of the feet and the heels inside your left thigh and touching the perineum. You put the both hands behind, open the chest, take a one inhale, exhale, stretch your hands up. In exhale, start go over these legs slowly, reach from the hips, lead with the chest until you reach your toes, ankles, and calf muscles. Again, bring forehead to knee as much as you can. If you cannot, you just keep straight and stretch your spine. Even though if you go further, bring forehead as much as you can towards the knee. And feel the stretch in the lower back and breathe there. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. And exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly come up. And let's change the legs. Extend the right one a little bit of diagonal. Bend the left and left heels touching your perineum and inside right thigh. Bring your hands behind. Stretch your spine. Take an inhale, full. Exhale and then extend your arms straight up towards the ceiling and then exhale going all over the right leg until you reach your toes, ankles or calf muscles. Bring forehead to knee and breathe towards the low back. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4. Last breath, inhale 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly come up. And then let's make your way to your child's pose. So take a come to knee and hands. Then bring your both toes together, open the knee if you like. Or you can maintain straight, you just sit in your heels. So find what is comfortable for you tonight. And you can bring your forehead, forearms down, forehead down. If you walk, have a walk, you can put the forehead to walk down. Just breathe towards the wall back. Relax. Relax the head, relax the forehead. Relax all the body. And again, breathe deep. Exhale. Don't feel the breath moving up and down on the belly and chest. Exhale. Release any tension again, any discomfort, any stiffness. Relax the mind, relax the brain. Just focus on the breath, focus on the practice, on your mouth and on your breathing. There is nowhere to go, nowhere to be. Have just this breath, just this moment. And breathe towards your lower back. Exhale, slowly come up. And then just slide on your belly, slide in your forearms, extend your legs behind, and just come to your Sphinx pose. On your forearms, or just the forearms, walk to the body a little bit further. Your feet is a parallel hip distance. And you can watch in front, somewhere down on the floor. And let's take again a few deep inhale and exhale. Expand the chest. And exhale slowly. If any discomfort in your lower back, you can come back to completely in a belly. You can make a pillow with your hands and lay down completely if you start to feel some discomfort in your lower back in this position. We'll take three more deep inhale, exhale, breathe in. Breathe out. Now expand the chest. Direct the breath towards the crown of the head and the exhale, swallowing down. Inhale. And exhale. Feel the expansion, lightness, and oxygen bring in your body, in your mind. Last breath. Exhale. Put your hands close to the rib cage, bring your chin down, and then you're gonna lift up cobra. Hold here, extend your neck, watch down again. And keep squeezing your elbow to the body. Press with the feet down and hold. Exhale, press with the palms and come to your knee. So adjust the knee hip distance, curl the toes behind, a little bit move further your hands, spread wide the fingers, and then you can make your way to your down dog, for example, dog. So push up your hips towards the ceiling. Relax the neck, relax the head. You can bend the knee to knee. Push your chest towards your thigh. You can shake the head, yes and no. You can lift up your heels and then press down. Stretch your leg. Press with the palms. Push your chest a little bit further along. Expand the spine. Inhale full through the nose. You can side up, exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Last breath, inhale. Exhale, step in the middle with the left feet. Lift up the right towards the ceiling. Three leg down the dog. You can bend the right knee. You can watch through your right elbow. Take one more deep inhale and exhale. And then direct the right knee toward the nose and then towards the right wrist. And then the right toes towards the left wrist. And then extend the leg behind for the toes. Then put down your knee, turn up the toes. And then if you have a block, you can use the block to support your right hip or some book. If not, just maintain up, don't sink down. The hip. Maintain in the middle, maintain up. If it's more easy, stay up with your head, hands. In this way, if you're comfortable, you can pump your forearms and relax your forehead, wall, some books if you have any other support, some pillow. So just relax down your forehead towards the mat. Take now time. You're gonna stay here for a minute at least. And just breathe towards this right hip. If any discomfort, come to child pose. Start to feel some tingling or something that is not really comfortable. You just take your child pose. Now breathe towards this right hip. Relax. Forehead, the head. Feel the relaxation, invite all the body, breathe towards the right hip. Maintain this deep inhale and exhale. Inhale to four. Two, one. Exhale, four, three, one. Four, three, two. One and exhale to four, three, two, one. Keep breathing.
Last deep inhale. Exhale, slowly come up your hands. And then curl the toes behind, put the toes on the left foot behind, lift up, and then come to downward dog. Step behind with the right foot. You can bend the both knee. Push again, chest also tight. Towards the hips. Press with the palm. And then slowly take a deep inhale. Slowly exhale. And now we're gonna lift your right. Gonna lift your left now, the opposite one. So move a little bit the right feet in the middle, lift up the left, three leg down dog, bend the left knee, watch your left elbow, take a three deep inhale and exhale, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in. Last one. Exhale, move your left knee towards the left wrist and left toes towards the right wrist. Extend the right leg behind, curl the toes, and then drop the right knee down and top the toes. You stay here, if you maintain the left hip up, you have support, you can put the support to, and if you need, if you can, if you're comfortable, come to your forearms again. And when take some other support from your head, forehead. Just breathe towards the left hip now. Relax. Full deep inhale, four, deep, two, one, exhale, four, three, one. Keep breathing. One more deep inhale. Four exhale. Slowly come up on your hands. Curl the right toes behind. Lift up right leg. And then come to your down dog again. And bend the knee if you need. Relax your head. And then take one, two, to three deep inhale and exhale. Now. Yeah. Then slowly start to walk towards your hands. Very slowly, bend mindfully with the breath. And then step on hip distance, bend the knee if you need, and grab your opposite elbow for head to knee. Forward bend. So now you can just grab your opposite elbow and drop one side to another if you like. Or stay still. Whatever moves speak to you tonight. Exhale, release the hands down and then with one breath at a time, just start to roll up. Exhale. Vertebra. Slowly, mindfully. Until we reach up, draw shoulders up and down, we come to mountain pose, palm facing in front, close the eyes, take a three deep in consciousness breath, inhale full from the pelvic floor to the top of the crown, extend all your spine, and slowly down, exhale.
Inhale from the pelvic floor, ground down with all four corners of the feet, and extend from pelvic floor to the top of the crown. Inhale full. Hold the breath. And exhale full slow. Inhale full. Baby ribcage chest. Direct the breath towards the crown of the head and exhale slow. Contract the belly, exhale. Pause. Going to the last breath. Inhale full. Pause again. And exhale slow. Exhale all the way down. You can open the eyes there, close. And then you can make your way to sitting. You just bend the knee, slowly, slowly come down until you reach and sit up, right down. And we're gonna make our way to our back. Slowly, slowly. Okay, extend the both legs, same hip distance down. And then just bring right knee towards the chest, grab the knee with the hands, and you can bring forehead to knee and hold. You can flex the left hip. And exhale, inhale, hold, exhale. Hold. And breathe. Exhale, release the head down, release the leg, then bend the opposite one, bend the left knee towards the chest, grab the knee with the hands, bring forehead to knee, your other leg is flexed, and then hold here and breathe. Exhale, release the hand down. Then bring the both knee and massage a little bit your low back. From one side to another, make circles. Okay, step with both feet hip distance. Down, bend knee. And then bring right leg on top of the left thigh. Push away your right knee, and then lift up the left leg and hold behind your left thigh, or you can try to hold your knee or your calf muscles also, and feel the stretch on your right hip. Breathe there. Take this deep inhale from the belly and chest. Hold. And then slowly exhale. Release chest down and belly. And again, inhale, belly and chest. Expand the chest. And then contract the belly, exhale, slowly down. Keep breathing. Last exhale, slowly release the legs. Step down. And then let's do the opposite. Bring the left leg on top of the right thigh. And then lift up the right leg and then hold behind the right thigh, right knee, or right calf muscle. Feel the stretch on the left hip. Breathe there. five breath. And exhale, release both legs. Extend both legs again down. Then bend the right again, right knee towards the chest. A step on the feet on top of the left thigh on top of your left knee. Then take your left hand and grab your outside edge of the right knee. Extend the right arms aside until position, and then start to move the left knee all over the body from the left side to reach down. And then turn your head on the right side, twist in this way, and breathe. Feel the stretch again in your low back. Breathe there as much as you can. Exhale, slowly come up. Release this leg. Now bend the left knee towards the chest. Step on the left feet on top of the right knee. Bring the right hand on left on your left knee, outside of a little bit of left knee. Extend the left arm aside. And then slowly start to push your left knee on the right. And then bring your forehead on the left. Your gaze on the left. Breathe here towards your low back, left side of the low back. Exhale, slowly come to the center. Bend both knees towards the chest. Massage your low back again. Then keep the knee bent, but little bit lift up your sole of the feet towards the ceiling. Then make a part little bit, as much as you can, wider. And then you're going to grab on external edge of your feet. You want to do the happy baby. You can stay still if you like, or you can just rock one side to another. Okay, stay still now. Then bend the step with the both feet down. And then bring the soles of the feet together. Open the knee aside in a reclined butterfly position. Bring the left hand on the chest, right on the belly. You're going to do again 3-part breath from the belly, chest. Keep lower ribcage and upper ribcage. Move the breath, inhale full. Exhale, slowly contract the belly, relax. Breathe through the nose, inhale. And exhale through the nose. Inhale. And exhale. Breathe towards the hips, the both hips. Any tension, let go, just let go. Yes. full. Expand the belly, expand the chest, hold a little bit. And exhale, contract the belly, and then exhale, swallow down. Belly going towards the back. Inhale, expand the belly and chest. Hold. And exhale, slowly contract the belly, extend, exhale. Inhale, pull from the belly to the top of the crown and hold. And exhale, slowly down. Inhale, hold. Exhale, contract the belly, exhale to the nose. Inhale, pause, exhale, inhale, pause, exhale, inhale, pause. Exhale. And we can extend both legs in both sides, hip distance. Relax your hands and both sides of the body from facing up. You're gonna start to scan the body with the breath. But start to relax every muscle, every bone, every tissue from the toes to the top of the crown. Relax the left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe. Relax the top of the feet, bottom of the feet. Relax all feet, left feet. Take a breath and relax your left ankle. Exhale towards the left ankle. Begin to relax the left calf muscle. Inhale. Exhale, direct the breath towards the left calf muscle. Inhale, left kneecap, relax. Top of the kneecap and bottom of the kneecap. Inhale, exhale towards the left thigh. Then inhale and exhale towards the left hip. Begin to relax the left part of the torso. Relax left elbow, left shoulder, left triceps and left elbow, left upper arm and left lower arm, left lower part of the arm, left wrist, left palm, then all the fingers of the left arm, left hand. Now all the arm and leg relax on the left side. Then you're gonna start to right big toe, relax your second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and fifth toe. Relax on top of the feet and bottom. Hold the right feet, relax. Take a breath and direct the breath towards the right ankle. Another inhale. And an exhale, relax the right calf muscle. Right kneecap, top of the kneecap and bottom. And relax the right thigh. Take a breath and relax the right hips. Begin to relax the right part of the torso. And direct the breath towards the right shoulder, right triceps, right elbow. All the upper arms relax. Now take a breath and relax the all part of the arm. Right wrist, right palm. Begin to relax all the fingers of the right hand. Then begin to relax the whole part of the back. The middle part of the back. All the spine is relaxed now. So feel the grounding down of all four corners of your torso. Feel the support underneath the mat. Press a little bit with your back, with your low back, with your head down. Relax the shoulders, relax the arms, relax the neck. Relax the neck. And relax the head, the back of the head, the top of the head. Relax the face. Relax the jaw, relax the cheek. Relax the eyes. The forehead, all the face, relax. Then imagine the white light penetrate from your head, forehead, invite all your body. Work over to the body, up down to your toes, and then back again. Your body relax more and more. Deeper and deeper, soften your brain and mantra. Surround yourself and let go. You can imagine yourself in your favorite place where you feel safe, relaxed. Either it's in the beach or in the mountain. By the lake, forest. You can feel the sun touching your skin. You lay down on the grass. You feel the breeze also on your skin. You can hear the sounds of the birds. You can smell the flower. You just relax more and more. Going deeper in your relaxation. You feel safe, secure. Just enjoy the relaxation. Surround yourself and just let go. If any thoughts arrive, just let them go. Watch them, observe them. Don't analyze, don't hold them. And if you like, you can bring attention towards your breath again. Start to rise belly up and down. Start to rise the chest with the breath. You can start to deepen the breath. And slowly we're going to start to wake up our body. Very slowly, very mild. Just deep the breath first. And side out. And start micro movement with your fingers, with your toes, like a circle if you like on side. And extend your both arms above the head and stretch all your body. And then bend the knee, arrow in the left side in a fetus posture. One breath. And then slowly start to make your way towards the sitting cross-legged position. You can close the eyes again. You can bring your hands towards the chest. Bend chest to knee and chin to chest, bow down. Take yourself. Dedicate this time for yourself healing, for yourself love, for your relaxation, relieve the stress and anxiety, all the negativity. Take one more deep inhale, exhale. From my heart to yours, namaste. Thank you for joining again, and I hope to see you next time.